And the controversy at Penn State is sending shockwaves across the country, especially on university campuses.
Without a doubt, 4029's Lauren Limerick joins us now live from the U of A, the University of Arkansas, with more. Lauren.
Craig and Angela, as Penn State focuses on recovering from this scandal, the U of A and other universities are taking a look at themselves, asking what, if anything, needs to be changed. The U of A officials say there is already a policy on the books that says students and employees who suspect any kind of violent or criminal activity are obligated to report that information to police. They say that rule holds true for everyone, no matter the person or the position.
Clearly here, people respect the lines of authority, and that covers all divisions of the university. People are well educated when they first arrive at the university about what those lines of authority are and what's appropriate. They're given those instructions in writing, and here I don't believe that we have any of those situations where those lines of authority are not respected.
Now, late last night, thousands of Penn State students took to the streets in violent riots, actually protesting the ousting of head coach Joe Paterno. Now, I asked U of A campus police today if they have a plan if anything like that should ever erupt here in Fayetteville, and they said, yes, they do. But they would actually have to ask for help from city, county, and state police. Craig and Angela, back to you.
Okay, Lauren Limbrook reporting live at the U of A. Thanks.